Introducing Audit My Joomla from joomlasecurity.com. Audit My Joomla is a unique tool. For the first time in the Joomla world, you can now audit your website and clean up after your site has been hacked, cracked, or exploited. Now, you may have been to the Joomla documentation site and read the security checklist. Many people find that their websites were exploited yesterday, but only defaced today. You still run the risk of not removing the hacker's backdoors. And this is where the security tool, Audit My Joomla, reaches the parts that other tests can't reach. Once you've entered your details, click Get Started. Let's give your site a name we're going to recognize, and then enter the full domain name. And finally, click on Add. Now we need to create what's called a connector. Once it's created, click Download Now and save it to your computer. Now we're ready for step two, installing the connector on your site. Click on this link to open up your site administrator and log in. And once logged in, install it as you would any other extension and return to the audit tool. And we can see it already knows that it's done. We now need to test the connection between the audit and our website. Once the connection has been tested, we go to the page where we can start the actual audit. Because the audit will take some time, we can have it set to email us or send us a direct message on Twitter as soon as the audit is complete. Depending on your server and the size of your site, these tests can take between 5 minutes and perhaps even an hour. Now that the audit is complete, it's time to review exactly what has been tested and what has been found. You will see a very long list of all the things that have been tested together with their results. Some things will be marked as OK, others will be marked as problems, and some will be marked as warnings. In addition, you can see all the new features that will be coming soon for additional tests. Here we can see that the audit is indicating 4 problems have been found with the folder permissions. If we click on the spanner, we can see that the audit tool has discovered the following folders with 777 permissions, and this is generally considered to be insecure. We can fix it very easily by clicking on the big blue button, saying fix permissions now. The audit tool retests the permissions and confirms that there are no longer any 777 permissions. Let's go back to the results and we can carry on. We can now see under the file section that the audit test has discovered one file with suspect or malicious content. Again, click on the spanner and we can see here listed the file. You should note that there may well be false positives on this list. Let's have a look and see what's happened. To begin with, we can just click on the View Suspect Lines. Now that looks very wrong to me, but let's just double check by viewing the entire file. Now that I can see the entire file, I can see that it is completely encrypted and clearly does not belong on my website. And now we can actually just simply delete the file. We can now see a problem with some file permissions. Once again, the audit tool has discovered the following files with 777 permissions, which we can fix with the big blue button again. Here in the user accounts, we can see it is discovered that my website has an account with the username admin. This time the tool will actually let me change my username from admin to a more random name with a more secure password. And I can accept these changes by clicking on the big button. Finally, I can see under database integrity that my website is using the default database prefix of JOS underscore. This is a known value and is not considered to be good practice. Here, the audit tool confirms that the prefix being used on my site is JOS underscore, suggests a more secure randomized prefix, and allows me to change it by clicking on the button. With Audit My Joomla from joomlasecurity.com, you have a suite of amazing tools that are going to make your Joomla experience safer and more secure. It will identify issues with your site that you never knew you had and give you the tools to make even the most technical of changes easy. And best of all, your first audit is free